Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to teach you how to draw a basketball on fire on paint. First, we go into the start menu. Go into all programs. Nope, actually, paint's already there. Wait for it to load up. Right, let's make this a bit bigger. Like that. Right, first, we need a pencil. Draw a round circle. Don't have to draw a pen, I'm just doing it just to show you. Go like that. So on and so on. That's how you do that bit. Then, you want to even colour in the flames and stuff, I won't do that now. Also, if you want to, you can write this. And that's it, that's how you draw a ball on fire. And if you want to, you can go and push your friends. Thanks for watching.